And they're off. Radical Measures broke slowly. Bentley Danielle broke for the lead. Radical Measures now hustled up on the outside into second. Silver Step third, then through from the inside 4 point. Midway through the first turn. On the inside, Bentley Danielle. Now up on the outside, Radical Measures moves by, gets the lead from Bentley Danielle, second by three, Silver Steph third. Sensuous on the outside, runs fourth. 4 point is fifth by a head. Then it's Big Debbie. The trailers are Janice Sue and Sassy Bay. The quarter in 24 and three. Radical Measures by a length and a half. Bentley Danielle second, gap of four. Then it's Silver Steph who runs third. From the inside, that's 4 point, who now moves up, takes fourth. Then from between horses into fifth, it's Silver Steph. The half went in 49 and one. Radical Measures is drawn off to lead now by 4 lengths. Bentley Danielle second, Silver Steph third, 4 point runs fourth. Then from the inside, Janice Sue is fifth. Into the stretch, it's Radical Measures with the lead. On the outside, still Bentley Danielle in second. 4 point down along the inside, runs third. They're inside the final furlong. Bentley Danielle is gaining, but still on the inside, that's Radical Measures. Radical Measures and Bentley Danielle. Radical Measures wins at a neck over Bentley Danielle, 4 point, and Silver Steph.